approaching the ring, representing Evolution from Austria, the Scorpion.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And we're all set for the first match of the evening as Monday Night Raw comes to you live from Miami, Florida. And here's Bray Wyatt. Shot to the midsection.
Two.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And we're going back between the ropes.
He got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Nice move! He's putting those educated feet to good use. Look at that, Cole!
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks. Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag.
His shoulders are down.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Ow!
Trying to put him away.
Oh, lights out. Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Knocked into the middle of next week.
Eyes.
Talk about having a reserve in the fuel tank.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
A quick cover.
dream. That's it. He's done. Here's a cover. Two. Great reversal. Bray Wyatt spots the opening.
He was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's going to take a chance here. Of all the chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst of them all, which I guess makes sense, is his finishing move, Sister Abigail. Bray just buries his opponent's face right in the mat.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And there's another nasty kick to the gut. And you gotta figure it becomes extremely difficult to breathe after a few of those. Just driven to the floor. There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
Looks like the momentum is reversed here.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Thank you.
approaching the ring from San Diego, California, with 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
What a superstar! Stumble on, and these fans are completely behind him!
You think you know it.
By the sound of this crowd, I think it's safe to say that there's a fair share of edge heads in attendance tonight.
Oh, you're right. The following for the rated R superstar never ceases to amaze me. It doesn't matter if he's breaking the rules or actually playing by it. Edge always attracts a large following. He's got him up. Rey Mysterio groggy and wide open here. Hey, Edge shows us some clever offense here. See that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted.
When I look at all the pages in WWE's history book, I stop when I see Rey Mysterio at the 2006 Royal Rumble. Rey entered the Rumble at number two and outlasted Triple H and Randy Orton in the final moments. Rey Mysterio overcame insurmountable odds that night, and I'll never know just how he did it. It was absolutely amazing.
Drop. He's got it.
Are you looking forward to that huge match later tonight?
Well, we've talked about one for the ages, Michael, and that's just what we have in store tonight. Rey Mysterio, he doesn't know what hit him. Thank you.
easy job by Mysterio switching that one up.
That's classic Rey Mysterio, Cole.
With a 180, broke Dallas, the reversal.
Counter by Mysterio. Nice reversal there.
And this has got to be it. Knocked down. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Weight 275 pounds, the All-American Jack
Brock Lesnar is, of course, a multiple-time WWE Champion, Royal Rumble winner, and let's not forget the 2002 King of the Ring.
That's right. He beat Rob Van Dam in the finals to become the coveted WWE King of the Ring. This might be big. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got a rank right near the top. Does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
Jack Swagger with a nice reversal.
Cole, what do you got in mind? Oh!
Jack Swagger going to work now. Jack Swagger with a crisp kick.
Of all the names on that list of Brock Lesnar's F5 victims, the one that stands out the most to me is Big Show. I mean, we're talking about a 7-foot-tall, 500-pound giant, and Brock Lesnar picked him up at the 2014 Royal Rumble, walked around the ring with him, and completely destroyed him with the F5.
Escaped by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1. Oh.
And he does it one more time.
Finished. Right now, I'd expect him to start throwing some of them.
His shoulders are down.
Two. And a kick out of 2.5. What a counter that was.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. Swagger gets the shoulder up.
He was one step ahead on that one. Oh, wait, nice reversal. What's he gonna do here?
Lesnar had that scouted.
out what's going on here.
Great reversal.
Stay down. Stay down. Nice counter.
He thinks he has it.
Two.
And Brock Lesnar just barely gets the shoulder up.
Still going. Perched high. This could be big.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out at 2.5.
Oh, that was really close.
How's he still on his feet? He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Swagger with a beautiful counter.
You know, I hate to say it, but Swagger really can do it all in the ring.
He gets out of trouble there.
He could pin his opponent right here.
No, somehow. What a shot. Uh-oh, Lesnar has him up.
Lesnar nails it.
Brock Lesnar is taking a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much is left in his tank.
Oh, the reversal by Jack Swagger.
That's it. He's done.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Two, three.
Jack Swagger did it. Jack Swagger got a huge win.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. We saw during the match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, the All-American-American, Jack Swagger.
Emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
We the people. We the people. We the people.
Stardust and Goldust.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting them hear it.
Stardust.
opponents at a total combined weight of 509 pounds, Titus O'Neil and Darren Young, the prime time player.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Starting things off here as this tag match gets underway.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
By any means necessary. Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal. Here's the suplex.
Well, it looks like Goldust has got the momentum. Oh, the elbow connects. I think just by looking at Titus O'Neil, it's clear that he's the real deal. Titus is a beast in the ring whose power and size dominates opponents. One of the most impressive things about Titus is his speed. I can hear the impact from here when he impales an opponent with one of his attacks.
Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Wow, he's still down after that. I don't know what's going to happen here.
Fantastic extension on that leg drop. And there's the drop kick.
Titus O'Neil has a mean streak. After his violent attack on former partner Darren Young, Titus refused to be interviewed to explain his actions. Talk about attitude. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Goldust. He's got him.
Was a ton of velocity.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, look at this.
Back and forth this match goes.
Time.
Great offense by Titus O'Neil.
Oh, man.
Great offense by Titus O'Neil. Reversal.
What a reversal! Bam!
Oh man, that's gotta hurt. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's gonna be on. Watch it!
He's in bad shape. He's gotta make the tag.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Watch it! Ooh!
Darren Young gathering attention in a hurry.
And his tag team partner, from Montreal, Canada, Kevin team partner. From Victoria, Texas, weighing 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Well, there are a lot of combustible elements in that ring right now.
CM Punk heads into this match on an endless quest for respect.
You know, CM Punk just wants what he feels is deserved. There's nothing wrong with that, Cole. Good God, is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
CM Punk's building ahead of steam.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
What a reversal!
Oh, incoming! He hits a sweet combination. Out what's going on here. Oh, out of nowhere!
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, and he got dropped.
He does it again.
You hear how his leg connected? This match is just incredible.
I was just thinking back to some pay-per-view history CM Punk made earlier in his career when he won back-to-back Money in the Bank ladder matches at WrestleMania 24 and 25. You know, that was unprecedented. A nearly impossible feat to pull off, but the Windy City Warrior did it. And there's the elbow.
CM Punk has incredible intensity, and that intensity is on display once more.
Jerry, you brought up CM Punk's two-time reign as Mr. Money in the Bank, and it really was beyond impressive. His triumph,
that's it. He's done.
Look at this. Moment.
Look out! Man, there's no getting up from that. He could pin his opponent right here.
Two.
To count the kick out.
Nicely avoided there.
Watch it. Ooh.
Punk sidesteps that one.
Yeah, just when you think you have Punk right where you want him.
complete control.
And what a reversal from CM Punk.
Telegraph. The superstar capitalizes. Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful.
Oh, that's devastating.
If you want to talk about CM Punk and historical moments from WWE, it has to be his famous pipe bomb from Monday Night Raw in 2011. Punk took that microphone and verbally mowed down everyone that he viewed as his opposition. Man, that was some night.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Can he break it? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable. Whoa. Whoa.
He's measuring.
That's it. He's out.
Save. This match isn't over yet.
He walks back in this match in the worst way.
Once again, momentum has changed.
Hey now!
showing some expert prowess here.
He's seen enough. Here he comes.
Austin's got it.
What a move.
Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. How awesome was that?
Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
all.